Emmerdale spoilers. Ross Barton exit revealed in drugs tragedy. But will he find Rebecca? Emmerdale favorite Ross Barton is due to exit the soap before the year is up following Michael Parr's announcement earlier this year. And now fans are finding out exactly how, as it seems, Ross will meet a tragic end to drugs. Ross, played by Michael Parr, has gone through an almost unimaginably traumatic ordeal over the course of this year on Emmerdale, which all started with his acid attack. The medical procedures and constant pain that followed saw the normally buoyant character facing a rapid descent into depression. Pete Burton, Anthony Quinlan, has tried his best to support his younger brother, but when Ross found out his former love Debbie Dingle, Charlie Webb, had been behind the terrible incident, it sent the mechanic on another spiral. Ross had one more chance to pick himself back up when he started bonding with mother of one Rebecca White, Emily Head, on the ITV soap, and it briefly looked like the pair had found their soulmates. But it didn't last, and Ross's happiness was ripped away when the evil Lachlan, Thomas Atkinson, kidnapped his aunt when she got too close to the truth of his despicable killings. Rebecca was holed up for weeks, but Ross simply thought she'd run off to Ibiza and didn't really care about him at all. In the end, viewers are still left wondering if Lachlan truly did murder Rebecca, but the tragic storylines don't end there. Ross has been holding more parties than usual and has developed a secret cocaine habit, but until now he has seemed to have it under control. Upcoming episodes will prove that's not the case when Tracy Metcalf, Amy Walsh, becomes increasingly concerned for her neighbor and friend. Ross hears on the news police are searching for a body and the reality dawns she might be dead. Meanwhile, the character has scored more drugs from Gaz and even turns to stealing from his brother for funds. Ross throws another shindig and while he single-handedly manages to alienate everyone else with his actions, Tracy stays behind to keep him company. The character tries to give Ross some words of advice, but it's too late and Ross becomes obsessed with finding exactly where Rebecca is. After opening up about his heartbreak, Ross convinces Tracy to come to the scrapyard with him in an attempt to forget his woes. Ross begs Tracy to help him take out his anger by smashing up a car, which could be the final straw. Beginning to understand the true extent of Ross's struggles, Tracy lands herself in a sticky situation. Can she help steer Ross back to the light before it's too late? Or will he end up overdosing on the soap? And will the greater tragedy see Ross and Rebecca never reunited before his exit?